This man was the first to turn up at the treatment center. He collapsed at the gate on arrival. Now, he wants to leave. He's dazed and weak, but is potentially a walking time bomb. He could infect others with Ebola. Staff from Save the Children try to convince him to stay. From a distance. He can't be restrained and no one can get near him. Only words can bring him round.
A plan in action. Do we need anybody?
Things are getting desperate as a family member looks on and the nurse takes stock. A few minutes later, he's convinced to come back, but it's a chastening experience on day one in the life of this British treatment centre.